Now for ceremonial matters, we have Proclamation 2012-47, Snellville Farmers Market Committee Month. Whereas a group of determined citizens began exploring the possibility of a city's farmers market and enlisted the aid of elected officials to make this dream a reality. And whereas together these founding members were successful in accomplishing their goal within 5 months of inception, and in their first year of existence, the Snellville Farmers Market was rated the number two market in the state of Georgia. And whereas the Snellville Farmers Market Committee, not being satisfied with the number two designation, resolved to improve their award-winning efforts. And whereas in their second season, these outstanding volunteers succeeded in improving their community and market and achieved the status of being the number one market in the state of Georgia. And whereas our hometown market is now considered number one and the large market category east of the Mississippi and number three in the entire country. And whereas in their third season rose to the task of increasing the quality of our market and was awarded the number two market in the country and for the third year in a row named number one in the state of Georgia. And whereas the committee's most important accomplishment has been the resurrection of community spirit in Snellville. And whereas the founding members of the Snellville Farmers Market and its volunteers have brought national attention to our city for the third consecutive year, it is most fitting and proper that we acknowledge their efforts in nourishing our community and thank them for bringing this positive recognition to the city of Snellville. Now, therefore, the mayor and council of the city of Snellville, where everybody's proud to be somebody, do hereby proclaim October 2012 as Snellville Farmers Market Committee Month in celebration of our market's national ranking and to honor our volunteer citizens who have proven that if you build it, they will come, and when they come, they will feel welcome. Proclaim this 22nd day of October 2012. If the members of the Snellville Farmers Market will come forward to accept the proclamation, and Mayor Pro Tem Witts, if you'd like to present it to them. Moving on.